beloved in Christ Jesus, wish you all a very happy morning today. We shall meditate a word from Micah chapter 7 and verse 15. As in the days when you came out of Egypt, I will show them my wonders. Yes, the Israelites were under bondage and they were slaves in Egypt. And they were crying to God. Their cries, it reached the presence of Father God. Yes, one fine day came and Almighty, He sent Moses to them and brought them out of Egypt, delivered them from their slavery. And we also are under slavery. We may be. Yes, the debts might have made us slaves to the people, the money lenders. Yes, I know that pain very well. And my dear beloved son and my daughter, do not worry. The day has come that Lord is delivering you. What happened in the Israelites' life after the deliverance? They saw many, many wonders. The doors were opened one by one. The miracle doors. They saw miracles every day in the desert. Not one day, not 2 days. Every day was a miracle day in their life. Yes. And so, when Almighty God deliver you from the bondages, from the slavery, He opens not one door. He opens door after door and door after door. The miracle doors will be opened continuously. He wants to bless you in that way. He never stops opening the miracle doors. Every day, He showered His love on His people, Israelites, in the desert. For 40 years, He was doing wondrous miracles to fulfill, satisfy their souls. The same thing He wants to do in your life also. After bringing you out of slavery, you will see many, many miracles, and this is the time. The time has come in your life, I can tell you. You may be asking me, Amma, how you could tell that the time has come? When you are perfected, yes, God wants to show His miracle in your life, and that is the time when you are perfected by His mighty hands. And that is the time that He will begin to shower His miracles one by one in your life. And not only that, when your cry, your tears reaches His presence, that is the time He starts to bless you with miracles. And now you have cried and your tears are coming to an end. It has reached the presence of Father God. And definitely, you will see many, many miracles as in the days of the Israelites in the desert. Also, let us thank our Master for opening great miraculous doors in our lives. Shall I pray? O loving Heavenly Father, Savior Jesus and Holy Spirit Master, you want to open many, many doors in my children's life, in my life and my children's life, Master. Miracle doors, because you are the Lord of miracles. You can't stay aloof without miracles. Yes, Master. Master, thank you for your wonderful, wonderful hand and wonderful, wonderful heart. We thank you. Today, I, the woman of God, deliver my children from the bondages and slavery and bless them with your mighty name. Yes, Master, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.